Alright, so for the first reaction today, we are going to be watching Best of Abrupt. I've heard a lot of good things about this, and I already know I'm extremely late to the party. This was uploaded on March 20th. Here is what's likely going to be my largest project ever. No mods, no bullshit. Recording time dates back to 2018 for a couple of the clips, but a vast majority are less than 2 years old. I can make a drive for all the clips and demos that were used if anybody wants. I want to thank Vane, Zelta, and John for their flexibility and the amazing work that they produced, and none of this would have been possible without them. Again, I've heard a lot of good things about this, and even so, it was a couple of days ago Abrupt had asked me if I had watched the video yet because he wanted to start tweeting some clips, and I'm just like, I haven't watched it yet, I'm sorry. I swear one of these days I'll actually be on time with recording these reaction videos. I'm sorry, it's okay, you guys can call me an ass. Alright, anyways though, here we go, Best of Abrupt. Let's see what you got here, my man. I am fully well prepared to delete my solo Taj folder, so let's see how this goes. Crash stairs. Alright, I don't know what I was expecting right there, but I was not expecting a Nos Quad. Alright. What was that, little Inner 5 multi? Nice. Got some Modern Warfare. You know, I respect it. I can't play this game for very long. Was that a little single to triple? He's got the, what is that, the Black Ops 2 Groovy camo or something? I don't know what camo that is. Clean 60. I like it. Okay, little quad head. For a moment, I thought that was going to be fast enough for a 5 on head, but that was nice. Oh, that's nice. Love the bounce. Yo, I currently got that Cherry Blossom R7 to the 50. Nice. Love that. That poor guy had no idea what was going on. Was that a... Oh, yeah, wait, that's that old, a Venezuelan server, isn't it? That was a nice 70. I like that. Six, seven. God damn. Got flashed, though. I couldn't even really see what it was for a moment, but... Got some grizz feeding. I like it. That was a 5-gun, wasn't it? Terminal B-Trap, absolutely gaming out here. Is that a 6 or a 7 on? Ion Trimptic. Okay, nice name. I like the R750 so far, big fan of that. Ooh, that was really clean. I like that. I need to do this Iron Sight Intervention thing. I've been meaning to do it for such a long time, but... Currently, Modern Warfare 2 hosting isn't really working out very well for me. A red gun triple, what a gamer. It's not very often that I feel like you see those. It was a nice spot for it, too. I still don't have a Barrett 70, by the way, and that was disgustingly clean. Five on head, Jesus Christ, dude, what? Got some elevators, we like to see it. Classic countdown mountain bounce. Yup. Very clean. Oh my god! I really like that clip. I mean, R700 ACOG. Oh, the triple ending 70. I'm bearing the kill feed! For a moment I was gonna say, yo, please don't tell me I got 70 and didn't know it. That was really clean, I like that. I really am a big fan of the R700 clips. I've been trying to, you know, go for more of those as of recent. Ooh. Oh, that was a Nos getting multi. Jesus, dude. Into the bunker. What a gamer. Oh, missed a 70 off the reload. I'm still looking at 60, though. Oh, that's so clean, dude. Nos triple, love it. Was that a... That wasn't... Oh, okay, yeah, it was a quad. He just unstacked it. I was gonna say, wait a minute. Hold on. I can't get shit going on wet work ever. Mike Typhon, nice name. Yeah, so far I'm really enjoying this. This is really good. I'm sorry if I'm not saying much. Another 70. Jesus, dude. Six, unless I'm bad at math and can't count. Morgris beating. Oh, with the F2000 pickup for the multi. Yo, that's actually so nice. I love that clip. I feel like the F2000 just made that clip. Mainly on the fact that no one uses it. And then the one time someone is, he turns it into a Grizz multi. Oh, he tagged a 70 there. That's tough. I would have reacted the same way. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. I'm very jealous of the amount of R750s, I'm not going to lie. Got a good amount of 60s in here too. Oh my god, what? Got another Grizz multi to the Scar pickup. That was nice. Now, I am so sorry about that ball clip. I don't know how that wasn't a 70 or an 80. There you go, 70. Oh no, dude. Killed right off the 80, but yo, that was really nice. John presents. This is his section. Is this a close? Yes, this is a closing section. All right, here we go. Speaking of which, I'm also really hoping that my shadow play doesn't mess up. Back-to-back triples, I think. Sorry, I had looked away for 1 second. 5-1. Love it. This man is a terminal A-trap gamer. Oh, that's so clean. A 3-gun quad head. Yo! Barrett Acock multi! Shit, dude! On quarry, too. Good god. What is it with these MW2 gamers all of a sudden using F2000s? Oh, that pickup 70 is fucking spicy. Jesus, dude. It was a 6-on, okay. Well, underpass 6-on to the bounce. Oh my... Please turn this into a 70. Absolute gamer. 80? Oh! What? I was thinking that was just going to be like a pickup 70 or 80, but no, this he turned that into a pickup 100. What the fuck? That was such an enjoyable video. I did not expect that closer right there. Oh my god. I was such a big fan of all the R700 clips and all of the Grizzes picking up weapons, everything like that. That was really nice. But that fucking closer though, dude. What? Wow, okay, I feel really bad for being this late to watching it. Holy shit, great video, dude. Oh my god.